year just as a piece of sight reading stuff. We thought we'd read it, put it away, which we did. And then later on in the year, one of our parents, Harry Richardson, came to me with a piece that he had written on a Robert Louis Stevenson text. And it's a marvelous piece that he had done, a construction of a number of little poems that Stevenson had written about his childhood. And Harry asked if I'd take a look at it, and upon looking at it, I said, I'll not only take a look at it, we'll be doing it. It's a wonderful piece. And so we decided to do the Robert Louis Stevenson piece before as a setup to this wonderful setting of gardens, a child's garden of verses, with the text by Robert Louis Stevenson and our own Harry Richardson composing.